Hello, my name is Shuto. Nice to meet you. What is Japan famous for? There is a mountain called Mount Fuji in Japan, and Mount Fuji is the largest in Japan.
日本はなんで有名ですか？
日本には富士山という山があり、その山は日本で一番大きいです。
What is the most popular food in Japan?
I think sushi is the most popular.
日本で一番人気の食べ物は何ですか？
私は寿司が一番人気だと思います。
What is your most favorite place to visit in Japan?
I like the Fushimi Inari Taisha Shrine in the place called Kyoto, which is very beautiful with many torii gates lined up.
日本で一番好きな場所はどこですか？
私は京都にある伏見稲荷大社という神社が一番好きです。
そこには鳥居がとてもたくさん並んでいてとても綺麗です。
Have you ever gone on a bullet train? How was it?
I have one, only had one ride, but it was very comfortable.
あなたは新幹線に乗ったことがありますか？そしてそれはどうでしたか？
私は1回だけ新幹線に乗ったことがあり、とても心地よかったです。
Are there Sri Lanka restaurants in your town?
Maybe not.
あなたの町にはスリランカのレストランがありますか？
私の住んでる町にはおそらくありません。
How do you study with COVID?
COVID.
COVID-19 this day. Courses have resumed at some school.
最近コロナウイルスの影響でどのように勉強しますか？
私の通っている学校や一部の学校では、普通に今まで通りの授業が再開されています。
What is your ambition?
I'm interested in going to university.
あなたの志望は何ですか？
私は今後大学に進学できればいいなと思っています。
What is the national sports in Japan? Do you do any traditional sports?
Karate and sumo.
I don't play these.
日本の国技は何ですか？また日本の伝統的なスポーツをしますか？
日本の伝統的なスポーツは空手と相撲で、私はそれらをしません。
What international language are spoken in Japan?
I speak English.
English と English, Japanese.
日本では何語が話されていますか？
日本では日本語が話されています。決して英語ではないです。
What is the traditional costume of Japan?
Japanese traditional costume is kimono.
日本の伝統的な衣装は何ですか？
日本では昔から着物という服が着られています。
Is sushi so expensive for Japan?
There are cheap shops and expensive shops.
日本で寿司はとても高いですか？
日本では寿司が高いお店もありますが、安いお店もあります。
Will you visit Sri Lanka someday?
I want to go once when I grow up.
いつかスリランカに訪れたいと思いますか？
大人になったら一度は訪れてみたいと思います。
Thank you.
Yes. So now we have got prepared with 12 questions. I would be randomly giving all of you the opportunity to tell one, to ask one question. Okay? So before you start, introduce yourself. Hi, Koto. Konnichiwa. So basically, you have 12 questions. So one by one, you'll get the opportunity to speak. And we can see some of your Japanese friends. who are connecting with us. So today, so they would be providing you with answers, as well as, sir, you are, you know, you are free to give them the opportunity to ask any question from their end as well regarding about them and Sri Lanka.
Okay. Okay, Mayuko, Lia-chan, come on.
Now it's been somewhere around like 2.5 months since the last day that they attended school. So, you know, holidays started, you know, like our schools got, you know, temporarily disconnected from, you know, March 12th and, you know, until now. There's no signs of opening school. So hopefully somewhere by the end of July, probably, they'll get the opportunity to come back to school. Sandesh, you are in mute.
Hi Sandesh, hajimemashite.
Namaste vadantiva, nameva Sandesh Desu.
Okay Sandesh, can you read the first, second question? Niban.
Nde ichiban niki no sabe unu wa nan deska.
Can you read that a little bit louder?
Nihon de ichiban niki no tabe ono wa nan desu ka?
Hai, Mayuko, dozo. Hai, dozo.
So who wants to answer that question?
Mayuko is going to do it.
Okay, Riko.
Karaage.
Do you know what it is?
That is fried chicken. Fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Yeah. So, what about sushi?
Sushi? You made it sound? Yes.
Popular food.
Fried chicken is more popular than sushi in Japan.
The lesson on the popular foods in Japan. Can one of my students list three popular foods found in Japan? Three popular foods. I gave you a note on that.
Oh.
Can you all remember? Yeah, can you please read out three? Okay, Yosha, can you read the three most popular food items in Japan according to the internet?
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, hello.
Sushi and sashima.
Baby. Sushi, sashimi, and?
Sushi to sashimi to... Tonkatsu.
Oh.
You have the paper with you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, I want you to give a full Japanese introduction about yourself. So just tell hajimemashite, watashi wa, so and so. So practically you can start, Danny. Okay, I share the screen.
Hajimemashite. Watashi wa na Danny wa desu.
Okay. Arigato. Can you read the question? The first question. Ichiban.
Nihon wa nani de yumei desu ka?
Lia, dozo.
Nihon wa nani de yumei desu ka?
Okay, Koto wants to...
Oh, Koto-chan.
Answer that question.
Mochi.
Mochi.
Mochi ice cream.
Made by rice cake.
Rice cake, mochi. Okay, so Koto, is there anything else?
It's okay.
Sushi. Have any of my students eat sushi before?
No.
Do we have sushi bars in Sri Lanka? Do we have sushi bars in Sri Lanka?
No.
Not that many. Please, in English?
No.
They're like a new trend. So can you give a wave to your pen pal?
Yay!
Remember, Koto, you got a letter from her? And you sent her a letter? Sara. Sara-chan.
Hi, Koto.
She's like Princess Sara. So, Saheli.
Saheli,
can you
Saheli
ask the 10th question? Introduce yourself, okay? Saheli, you are in mute.
Hi, my name is
Saheli. Okay, so what is the national bird in Japan? I don't think.
What is
so, kimono is more like a girl's dress. What do you call the male version of kimono?
Oh, it's the same. We call kimono. Both of them are called kimono.
It's a unisex.
Is there a particular term that you guys use for the male version of kimono, or is it like both are kimono?
Kakama? I guess it's like a pants style. It's called hakama.
Okay. So children, the meeting would end in less than 1 minute. Again, I'll be sharing the link with y'all. So quickly get connected, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. It's finished.
Definitely we'll be having more sessions like this where you will get more opportunities to speak with your pen pals in the future. So this is one of our very first sessions where all of you got the opportunity to speak to your pen pals, out of which some are still not, still you will get the opportunity to speak to everyone. For those who did not get the opportunity today, next time session, definitely everyone will get the opportunity. Okay then, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye to your family.